When you open the Dolby Subsensory Pattern for the first time, you will feel like something is missing. If you come from Substance Meter, something's missing here. What will be? Oh yeah, my 391 materials from Substance Source. They are not inside Adobe Substance 3 Painter. I'm sorry, but I still have to read that. Long name, by the way. So how do I bring my Substance Source assets or materials inside Adobe Substance 3 Painter? The first, you need to open Substance Source application and click local files. Go inside Substance Source download and copy your local path root. Inside Adobe Substance 3 Painter, you will have to click on this import resources. Use add resources to browse your folder and choose your materials that you need to go and import. I'm not going to try to import my 391 materials at once because I'm pretty sure my computer or at least Substance Painter, Adobe Substance 3 Painter will crash or hang my computer for 10 to 15 minutes. So I will just click or choose a few, use open. Now I'll click and choose all my library list and change my undefined to base material. Import your resources to library your assets and import. When the task is done, you can go to your assets and you will find the material subfolder with a lot of subfolders that Adobe Substance 3 Painter created automatically. You'll find concrete, fabric, I don't know, metal, plaster, glue, and every kind of material that you have will create a new subfolder. This is everything by now. I hope you find this video useful, and I will be really grateful if you like this video or comment, and if not, it's fine by me. Just have a great day, week, or life. Bye bye.